play.
Hiya, me friend.
Hello, hello.
We're so glad you're here.
Today is the big opening of the Umi City Aquarium.
All the kids in Umi City are coming to see the sea creatures.
That's the Umi alarm. Oh no, look, the tanks are empty.
We need to fill the tanks with sea creatures before the aquarium opens. Umi friend, you can use your mighty math powers to help us fill the tanks. Team Umi Zumi,
it's time for action!
We need your help to fill this tank with sea creatures before the aquarium opens. To fill the tank, I'll ask a question, then you use your mighty math powers to find the answer over here. Let's give it a try. Find the sea creature that is different from the others. That one, the yellow starfish. When you see the right answer, click on it to pick it up. Then click again to put it in the tank. Like this. Ready to fill the tank with more sea creatures? Let's get started. Help me find the sea creatures that go in this tank. Find the sea creature that's different from the others. When you see it, click on it to pick it up. You did it, Umi friend. You found the purple fish. Now find the next sea creature that is different from the others. Great job. You found the octopus with 5 green dots. Help me add one more sea creature to this tank. Find the sea creature that's different from the others. You did it, Umi friend. You found the angelfish with 1 red spike. Check it out, Umi friend. We found so many colorful sea creatures. Now we need to put in sea creatures with shapes on them.
Will you help me find the sea creatures we need? All right. I'll give you a shape hint. Then you find the sea creature with that shape on it and put it in the tank. Here we go! Find the sea creature with an oval. When you see the sea creature with the shape we need, click on it to pick it up. That's it! You found an oval. Next, we need to find a sea creature with a shape that has 5 sides. That's it! You found a shape that has 5 sides. The next sea creature we need to find is one with an octagon. All right! You found an octagon. Umi friend, you're great at finding shapes. Thanks for all your help.
Sizzling circuits! Looks like this tank is almost finished. Now we need to put in groups of sea creatures to complete this tank. I'll tell you how many sea creatures we need, then you click on the group with that many sea creatures. This tank needs a group of 2 seahorses. When you see the group with the right number of sea creatures, click on it to pick it up. Nice counting! You found 2 seahorses. Now find the group of 7 fish. Well done! You found 7 fish. We need just a few more creatures in this tank. Find the group that has the most fish. Well done! You found the most fish.
Wow! The aquarium is looking Umi-rific!
Umi friend, we've got an extra special tank that needs to be filled.
You can fill it with anything you like. Make it beautiful.
We can't wait to see what you create. Umi friend, you can decorate and fill your very own aquarium tank.
You can fill your tank with sea creatures, beautiful backgrounds, and even us. You can add Geo or Bot or me to your tank too.
Use these arrows to see all of the things in each tab. Click on something you like. Then move it to the aquarium tank and click again to put it in the tank.
This magnifying glass can change the size of everything you put in the tank. Click to pick it up. Then click on anything you've put in the tank to make it bigger or smaller. This movie camera can make everything you put in the tank move. Click to pick it up. Then click on anything you've put in the tank to make it move.
Click the green trash can to clear the tank and start over. Click the Done button when you're finished decorating your tank.
Oh, me friend!
Jumping JPEGs! That looks terrific!
That looks awesome!
Make the sea creatures or us move! Legs extendo! Backgrounds. Done. Are you sure you're done decorating this tank? No. Yes.
Another job well done, Umi friend. Now the Umi City Aquarium is ready to open.
Way to go, Team UmiZoomi.
Click here if you want to print your special aquarium scene. Or click here if you want to play again.